it. Low tier ain't even matter, bro. When you can do that.
Here we go.
All right, so we got Default. Default, I played a lot against him, but Ren is the guy who beat me. Now, I tried to play Lucina up into this matchup, but my counters couldn't really pull it out. I think that Default is playing Link up into this, but you know what? He might be a better player than me because he's still in the tournament. So, you know, I guess we're going to see what happens.
I hear what you're saying. I still thought we were playing Mario Kart.
Oh, man, Mario Kart. Where that at, bro? I think we can both be in it if we're doing that. All right, so let's see. We got Default at 98. We got Ren at 56. No one's really in a kill percentage. Right? 118, that's kill percentage with Toon Link.
How about 131, though?
That's more than kill percentage, but Default's racking up damage right now.
Okay.
And takes the
Although
L.
Although they die, they're no longer at kill percentage.
You can't die that easy. I guess there's a positive damage.
It's not about winning. Sometimes it's about how you die.
Sometimes it's about just having fun.
It is.
I'm having fun. I'm having more than fun, bro. I think both these guys are having fun, too. Look at this. We got a real match right here. Now, one thing that Default is really good at is downloading his opponent. He's very good at analyzing behaviors and habits and then adjusting his character on the second round if he loses. I don't know if Ren has the same habits because he whooped my ass 2 times in a row. So he didn't have to download anything other than he's whooping my ass.
I see. That probably took 0 memory.
I know. He was just doing it and I was like, bro, you better win this. I'm glad to see him up here, though. So, let's see. What can Default do? I'm expecting Default to do some puzzle solving in this match. And I'm expecting him to come back on the next one and make it a 1-1.
Okay.
Now, let's see if he begins to... Let's look for clues right here. Is this guy going to start to understand where the range comes out? Ren loves to approach with aerial... Not her aerial. He loves to approach with range into aerials into... more. So, the problem is, counters don't work on range. They're just countering the air.
You have a lot more knowledge than me.
I think if Default can read his patterns, if Ren cannot switch it up. I have not seen Ren switch it up this whole turn.
How are you going to switch it up when you're dead?
That's a good question. I mean... Yeah, you can't fix what's broken. All right. No, but this is what I call Default. What is he going to do here? $100 right now says he's not going to run this.
I don't have $100.
$100 says he's about to pull out Link.
Link? Link on Link? A double Link?
I think he's going to pull out Link.
Do two Links make a Lonk?
Yeah, they do. Okay, never mind. $50 says it's gonna be Link.
All right, you know your stuff.
Dude, this is about to be a real match right here. So this is where he always pulls to on the second match. And this, back in a tournament, I beat Default 1 round, and then he pulled out Link, and it was just like, what's up, bro? And he actually won CPG's first tournament with Link. Yeah, so this is a good match. This is a match to witness.
I'm witnessing. I don't know how much I'm comprehending.
To be honest, Default has an extensive knowledge about Link, but I don't know if he has the knowledge about Toon Link that he needs to. So I feel like both of these players are coming in with hard weapons and little knowledge about their opponents, which makes it a really interesting match. It's going to be a match of habits and adaptation. And we have to remember, Default's on the loser right now. Default has to win this. The pressure is on him.
My goodness.
We've never seen Ren win a match yet.
Today or ever?
I haven't seen it personally. So what happens if he loses and has to do something else? Something? What if he has something better?
I don't know.
Alright, so let's focus on this. So... pretty much, Link right now has options to compete with Toon Link, but Link hits harder. Toon Link is within killing percentage right now, but the way Default plays Link, right now at least, he's playing spaces. He needs to play aggressive or get a kill move on him. No neutrals. He needs to do a... Oh my god, the wrong throw!
That was pretty good.
That's when we needed it. Alright, now, 98% is nothing to laugh at, but that's still something that he can work with. Link is heavy. heavy motherfucker. And he's getting that damage on the offstage. Now, Link has his bomb doesn't go off on time. His bomb is controlled. He has a 30-second time to set it off.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. He can use his bomb as an extremely useful spacing tool. Yeah.
Link versus Young Lonk. This is a real match, ladies and gentlemen.
Link has extremely strong spacing potential with his neutral bomb, but he doesn't have the habits to capitalize on that normally.
He's right.
What do you think of this match, Bob? Oh my god! Oh my god!
We're almost back to neck and neck.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Look at him, he's racking up the damage.
20%. Okay, 30, oh my.
But look, Link is heavier and he has more kill potential.
It's coming down to the final smash.
Oh my god, I'm about to shit my pants, bro.
We have people watching this game that don't even know what they're watching.
Professor Wee Ink, Moto Biz, I'll see you soon. Oh, I'll rep with Rare Man, whoever that is.
Who did that?
Wasn't me. I'll reprimand him, though. Wasn't me. I have a beer from the counter.
I think Natty's content is too high.
You know what? Yeah. Oh, my God. Look how high the percentage is on these. Okay. Toon Link has stage control. But oh, my God. Is the board going to get it? Oh, my God. It's going into round three, guys. Holy moly. Wow, we're going into round three. I cannot believe who has been drinking these. Not supporting Catawba Brew. What a fucking dick.
Just remember, with my shirt, you can drink anything you want for free.
I can't. I don't believe it. Stop the battle. I'm pretty sure you're playing. Stop the battle. And I'm okay with it.
I'm not.
God damn, why does he never get. Oh no, he doesn't give me a shirt because of that reason. Alright, final matchup, let's see. So we got Link and Toon Link again. Now, he hasn't changed his character. I was wondering if Toon Link, Ren, was going to change his character if he had something on backup. But the thing is, the round was so close.
You might as well play it again.
Exactly. Has he figured out what's going on? Or has Default figured out his opponent? I'm telling you, Default is very good at downloading his opponent and just understanding what's going on.
But he is losing by a massive 8% right now. Oh,
my god.
15,
oh my god.
11.
Oh my god, it's like 67 versus 76.
He's a huge advantage.
Why is this not 69 versus 96?
I don't know.
I want that to happen. Okay, oh my god, it's only 1% difference. Okay.
Okay.
Let's observe this from a more broad perspective.
Mathematics.
So let's look at behavioral patterns right here. Okay, so one thing Ren always does is go in with that down air, and he leaves him super vulnerable. He needs to not do that. It doesn't even kill the shield that much.
You're right.
And it leaves you super vulnerable, and he always does it on the person. He has to do a shield grab.
That was every combo there, though. Did you see what just happened?
No, because no one's dead.
He hit him with the bomb, then he hit him with a sword. Then he hit him with another sword.
That sounds sexy, bro, but I missed it because I was talking about bullshit.
That's what anyway does to you.
Oh my god. I know, right? That's why you only drink from Catawba Brewing, people. Sponsored.
Sponsored.
By Catawba. Oh my god.
He hit him so hard down, he went up.
Oh my god, you're right. Oh my god, and it's equal, boys.
It's like the match just started.
So we're back on in this again. Two stocks. These characters are both fighting.
Two stocks, two longs.
I think this is the winner's bracket. These guys aren't even out if they lose. But these guys are fighting like it's over. Dude, money's on the line at this point right now.
It is. And the beers are free.
That's what I'm talking about.
All you gotta do is tell me spilled a beer and you get two.
I'm pretty sure she needs that.
is 1-1, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, 1-1. So Toon Link won the first one, and then regular Link won the second one. And this is the same match on the second one.
Looks at the bottom of our screen here. We got 1.9 million viewers. So small crowd tonight. Everybody
wow,
tune in.
I wish I could appear at 1.9 million percentage at this point, bro. I'd go out a happy man on that one.
I know I didn't
we're just gonna
see that.
We're just gonna get rid of the end.
I see. Couple of Longs battling like a Link.
Oh man, I just ruined a craft beer. Luckily, I'll drink it all anyways. Oh, excuse me, that's not part of the round. So, we're back in at 42-81%. Toon Link is getting hit heavy, but what can Default do to secure this final round? Or is Ren gonna come out for his first tournament and take his winner's bracket match? The closest match he's been in at this whole bracket. Oh my god, everyone, right now, you're witnessing history, and Default grabs it! Holy fuck! Holy moly!